Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and I'm going to play something pretty off the wall. This is Gil Scott-Heron, and you know, he's the guy that did The Revolution Will Not Be Televised, which was, man, what a classic, you know. And but he was quite the pianist and composer, and you know, did a lot of jazz and really wanted to be known for something besides just that one song. So this came out in 1970. I don't know if anybody remembers when we landed on the moon for the first time in 69. This is called Whitey on the Moon. So let's check it out. It sounds humorous. So here we go. Gil Scott-Heron.
We have a poem here. It's called Whitey on the Moon. And it was inspired by some whiteys on the moon. So I want to give credit where credit is due. All right. That's it. A rat done bit my sister Nell with Whitey on the moon. Her face and arms began to swell, and Whitey's on the moon. I can't pay no doctor bills, but Whitey's on the moon. 10 years from now, I'll be paying still while Whitey's on the moon. You know, the man just upped my rent last night, 'cause Whitey's on the moon. No hot water, no toilets, no lights, but Whitey's on the moon. I wonder why he's upping me, 'cause Whitey's on the moon. Well, I was already giving him 50 a week, and now Whitey's on the moon. Taxes taking my whole damn check. The junkies make me a nervous wreck. The price of food is going up. And as if all that crap wasn't enough, a rat done bit my sister Nell with Whitey on the moon. Her face and arms began to swell, and Whitey's on the moon. Was all that money I made last year for Whitey on the moon? How come I ain't got no money here? Whitey's on the moon. You know, I just about had my fill of Whitey on the moon. I think I'll send these doctor bills, air mail special. To Whitey on the Moon.
Boy, that was great. Not what I expected at all. I expected him on piano, you know, and that was just a solo. Now, was that some of the first rap music ever, or, you know, beat poetry? I don't know what you'd say, but certainly biting social commentary. Very, very good. So I don't know. That was pretty cool. So I will be back and hit like, subscribe, and all that, and we will see you then. Bye-bye.